Video, we will discuss about the blood supply of the thyroid gland. The thyroid gland makes thyroid hormones that regulate many metabolic functions of the body. It is located in front of the trachea below the larynx at the level of second, third and fourth tracheal rings and is enclosed in the pretracheal fascia. Coming to the arterial supply of the thyroid gland, there are three arteries, the superior thyroid artery, inferior thyroid artery and the thyroid ima artery. To understand this, look at the arch of the aorta. This arch of the aorta branch off into the common carotid artery and the subclavian artery on the left side, whereas on the left side, through the brachiocephalic trunk, it branch off into the common carotid artery and the subclavian artery. This common carotid artery then gives rise to the external carotid artery and the internal carotid artery. From the external carotid artery arises the superior thyroid artery. For the inferior thyroid artery, the subclavian artery gives rise to the thyrocervical trunk and the thyrocervical trunk gives a branch of the inferior thyroid artery. It is believed that the thyroid ima artery arises directly from the aorta and supplies the isthmus. Coming to the venous drainage, there are three veins, the superior thyroid vein, the middle thyroid vein, and the inferior thyroid vein. The superior and the middle thyroid vein drains into the internal jugular vein, which drains into the brachiocephalic vein, whereas the inferior thyroid vein drains directly into the brachiocephalic vein, and then this brachiocephalic vein opens into the superior vena cava. Let's revise it to memorize it. This is the flow chart. It shows that the superior, this is the superior thyroid artery. The aorta gives a branch to common carotid artery, which gives a branch of external carotid artery, which gives rise to the superior thyroid artery. Whereas this aorta gives another branch to the subclavian artery, which gives rise to thyrocervical trunk, which gives rise to the inferior thyroid artery. And the thyroid ima artery arises directly from the aorta. Try filling these on the right side. For the venous drainage, the superior and middle vein drains into the internal jugular vein, which combines with the subclavian vein, opens into the brachiocephalic vein, whereas the inferior thyroid veins open directly into the brachiocephalic vein, and all these then finally open into the superior vena cava. Hope you like this video. Thank you for watching. Allah Hafiz.